Hello, everybody. It's T-Bone from the Lunsby Show. If you just give me the next 10 minutes, I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about the Resolution Rewards Program. We have new listeners. You're always welcome to be a new listener. We love having new listeners, but there may be some confusion as to what the Lunsby Show is. So let's be very clear so you know in advance what you're getting yourself into. The Lunsby Show with T-Bone and Chick Brew is your morning show on your time. We're just a radio morning show that you can listen to via podcast anytime you want. We are no longer attached to terrestrial radio, and we are no longer attached to corporate affiliates, so therefore we're allowed to do things now that we could not do in the past, and the Resolution Rewards Program is a great example of that. We could not have gotten away with this when we worked for the radio station. Disturbing, to say the least, if you haven't gone back into the 1980s and looked at this video from Olivia Newton-John, don't. There's no need. So there's a lot of questions being asked about the Resolution Rewards Program, and that's an amazing thing. There's a lot of excitement about it, which is the case normally when we do one of our challenges. But to answer all of your questions, I'm putting out this to help you make the decisions that you need to participate in this program. What it is an accountability buddy program where we all put some money in a pool and we all do a little accountability video every day, and the person that goes the longest wins the prize. And the prize is, of course, the pool. The entry fee is $20, and you can PayPal me the $20. That is your official entry. $20 one-time fee gets you in. It goes until it goes, until the last person. And how does it go? Here's all of the accountability. I'm going to tell you why this works. Recently, as an example of what this looks like, I went ahead and did a couple of videos. I did a couple of days in a row where I got on a piece of exercise equipment and I made a short video saying, hey, it's me, T-Bone. This is today's date. And that ran its course for 4 days and I was happy. And then on the fifth day, it was garbage day and it was pick up Zeus's poop day. And and there was a lot of things going on. I was like, oh man, I'm going to have to take my authorized 1 day break a week and just do a video saying I'm taking my break. But then I thought, no, this is not necessary. I can just work out in the evening when I get home. And there's a reason I don't work out in the evening when I get home, because when I get home from work, I'm tired and I never work out when I get home. And I felt really bad about that. And then the realization hit me, wait, we haven't even started yet. We don't start until Monday the 10th. Starting Monday the 10th, everybody who's put their money into the prize pool will be held accountable by the rest of us. And what you do is you go on the Lunsby Facebook page, the fan page there. As you get on, you make a quick video on a piece of exercise equipment. Hi, this is me. This is today's date. And then you could say whatever, however you want. You can make the video long and entertaining. You can make it short and informative. It doesn't matter, but you have to do that every single day. You are allowed one off day a week. And if you take that one off day, all you got to do is a video saying, hi, this is me. This is today's date, and I'm taking my off day. Little insider trick here, okay? Weeks run from Sunday to Saturday, and you get one off day a week. But if you need to, because life happens, take off Saturday and Sunday, you could do your 2 one-day-a-weeks back-to-back, huh? How's that for a little insider trick? A little something for you. And again, this goes as long as it goes. If it goes the entire year, if it goes all the way up until December 15th, and we still have a couple of people playing. Well, this is an annual thing that we're trying to do. If it makes it that far, what we'll do is we'll come up with a tiebreaker. And the tiebreaker may be engagements. It may be, I'm not sure what the tiebreaker will be, but it may be just a vote. Maybe you get your friends to come on the Lunsby page and vote. It's all about driving people towards the Facebook page, right? That's what it's about. And to make the pot even sweeter, here's what I'm going to do. I will double the pot on July the 1st. On July the 1st, if we're still participating, we're still having a good time, I will double the pot up to $100. Up to, that should have just been quick legal speak there. I will double the pot up to $100, or yeah, double the pot, or I will add $100. So there it is. You get on a piece of exercise equipment, you do a short video, you post it to the Lunsby page, and we will hold each other accountable. And it's meant to be fun and entertaining. You get 1 day off a week. You can, there are no rollover days. You don't get to keep credit for them, but you can, on a rare occasion, book a Saturday and Sunday back to back. In the past, when we've done these challenges, we've had some issues with people joining late or wanting to join late. So we're starting this on the 10th of January, and a week or two into it, people are going to be like, wow, this looks fun and entertaining. How do I get in? Well, I've created a caveat for you late bloomers. On a monthly version, for a lot less buy-in, for a $5 buy-in every month starting on February, you can buy in, you can be part of the monthly challenge, not the annual challenge, and that prize pot will probably be a lot smaller. People who are in the yearly challenge can't participate in the monthly challenge, but if you're a late bloomer, you can do the monthly challenges, and you can do a monthly challenge every month for the rest of the year, but that doesn't, that's not the yearly challenge. Two different challenges running back to back, one for those of us who are in early, and one for those who want to jump in late, and it seems to happen almost every time. We are cognitive of the fact that we live in a world that is round. My partner is 6 hours. She lives 6 hours in the future. Some of our fans live as much as 6 hours in the past. So we have to make a timeline. No, we don't. It's the day. Whatever the day is in your time zone is the day. So if your January 10th starts 6 hours in advance, well, you get a 6 hour head start. If your January 10th starts 12 hours opposite of advance, what the heck is the opposite of advance? in the opposite of advance, then, you know, you get a late start. It's okay as long as you're doing it on that day. One video every day on a piece of exercise equipment. It's meant to be fun. It's meant to be entertaining. It's meant to be motivating. So it's all about accountability with people. And it's a no judgment zone. And I'm saying it's a no judgment zone specifically to you out there who've been criticizing my hairdos in the morning. Look, man, I PT in my home gym with Bedhead. I'm sorry that offends thee. I will I will throw on a do-rag or something. I won't allow the hair to be the distraction. And as always, ladies, if you don't want to do your makeup, your voice video, a video that shows a human on a machine, but not necessarily face, is acceptable. We don't have to see your face first thing in the morning. But of course, if you want to show off your face, we're not going to say no. We're going to pixelate it or blur it. So that's it. That's all you need to know about the Resolution Rewards Program. Again, it starts December 10th. Your money needs to be in to me before we start to make you an official competitor. I don't want anybody joining in and then not paying and then later quitting. And then we don't get that $20. We want that $20 in the prize pool. You can send your money to me. I am the keeper of the pool via PayPal. So just message me there on the Facebooks and say, what's your email address? And I'll send you my email address, and then you could PayPal that to me. If there's another way you want to try to send us money, we can do that too. If you a bank transfer or something like that, we'll work it out, and then I'll just put the money in the pool for you because I have your money. It's just I have to magically move it around. Two things came to me while I was editing this. So here's another thing for the money situation. I will post a QR code for PayPal and you can just send your $20 there. That's an easy fix to that. And I have come up with how we're going to break a tie in the event that we need to break a tie on December the 15th of 2023. Be very easy. You're going to provide us an inspirational video of what the year has been like for you and all of the accomplishments and goals that you've set forth to yourself. It's going to be incredible. It's going to be amazing. And you and whoever you're tied with, we will submit those videos to the page and we'll let everybody on the page vote. The person with the most votes will win the 2023 Resolution Rewards Challenge. That sounds pretty doggone good if you ask me. I think we got all the details worked out. As always, if you have any questions, just reach out to Trick Brew or me and we'll answer them to the best of our ability, and updates will be in every episode. So as we post episodes every week, be sure to listen because we want you to be a listener, not just a participant. You know what I'm saying? Lunsby, everybody.